In this video, we will talk about how to fix destination folder access denied. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Ownership of the folder. Right-click the folder. Select Properties. Click on Security tab. Now click Advanced. In the Owner section at the top, click Change. Enter your username and click Check Names. Either click on Advanced. Now click on Find Now. From the list, search for your user account name. Click OK, and again, click on OK. Check the box, replace owner on subcontainers and objects if you want to apply ownership to all subfolders and files. Click Apply and OK to confirm. Method 2, check for encryption. Right-click the folder. Select Properties. Under the General tab, click Advanced. If Encrypt Contents to Secure Data is checked, you'll need the encryption certificate to access the folder. So that's how you can fix destination folder access denied. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the pinned comment below. That's all for today. See you in the next video.